Hello, everybody. This is Stephanie Summers from RE/MAX Access and the Summers team in Philadelphia. I just wanted to introduce you to one of our listings on Chancellor Street, 2026 Chancellor Street. It is a two-bedroom with a roof access, beautiful kitchen, hardwood floors, and it is available in Rittenhouse Square. I'm just going to pan into the bathroom and in the kitchen and the one bedroom, and then we'll take a real quick peek upstairs. Here is the view out of one of the bedrooms, beautiful tree, and very nostalgic Chancellor Street. It's a very cute block in Philadelphia, so you definitely should take a peek. Ample closet space in each bedroom, and very quickly, let's go into the bathroom, which has an exhaust that is running right now. You might be able to hear that. But a nice pedestal sink, tile floors, and a enclosed bath area, and then we have a pantry. So pardon the quick panning over. Say hi to Chris. Hey, Chris. How you doing? And I'm going to walk over to the second bedroom very quickly and scoot right through to the upstairs. Oh, let's take a quick peek at the bathroom in here. Sorry for the darkness. Here we go. Second full bath. Very nice feature. Shower. And here we go, through the mat, through the second bedroom. Pardon the darkness for a second because we're going to go upstairs, see what we can see. Oh, I'm stuck. Here. Oh, excuse me, I may need a little bit of help here from Chris. Thank you. And up the stairs we go. Hopefully I won't get locked out. And as you can see, nice stairs to the roof. I'm going to just kind of open this little latch here. Oh, that's not my hand. Go. And voila, roof. Very nice. So we have an option up here. I know that there is actually rights to build a deck up here, but we've got a beautiful skyline view here, rooftops, and you can see this is what would need to be finished. Central air, and from Chancellor Street in Rittenhouse Square, this is Stephanie Summers signing off.